Start with Mike for Dalton.
Yeah, Dalton, your past three games, have you had a heater like this in your career?
Just playing with confidence out there. I mean, I've had a couple stretches where I've done that, but it's just a lot easier with my teammates out there every single day, and practicing as well as the games is just making it super easy for me, and also just getting into the right spots with the coaching staff for putting me in there. And it's just playing with confidence and a lot of hard work.
Ryan.
Rick just talked about how unselfish you guys are as a team, and particularly Josiah and Santi. Just what ways have those guys been unselfish towards you?
Yeah, I mean, ever since the first day I got here on campus, they've been super helpful. Just letting me kind of just go through the offense, learning my game as well as I'm learning theirs, and they've just been a big help. I mean, if I ever have a struggle or anything like that, they're always there to help me on both ends or even off the court. They'll come over and help if I have a question or anything like that. So them too as a leader as well as a guy, they've been big time for me to transition here and also just help me improve.
Age.
Don, I just wanted to ask you about like your celebrations that you had, and then which shot was your temperature check when you were draining all of your buckets tonight?
Just the celebrations was just I don't even know, just me playing, just going out there and just shooting with confidence. And the heat check, I feel like was, I don't know, probably like my corner three or something. I felt like that was a good heat check. I felt like if I shot that, it was going in, felt money. And then my teammates were just giving me the ball and just keep looking for me while I was running off screens and stuff like that. So my teammates made it super easy. And same with the coach staff for putting me in those spots.
Arthic.
Dalton, what's the Dalton Knecht experience like when you're in the zone like that? You're making all those shots, you get to celebrate the way that you do, and the Food City Center is going bonkers for you.
I mean, it's just feeding off the crowd. The crowd just we all feed off the crowd when we start going on a run, and starts with our defense getting down there, we're stopping them and we're scoring. So the crowd gets energetic, and then we start feeding off the crowd. And big shout out to the crowd for coming out tonight and letting us feed off their energy.
Reese.
Going in those late clock situations, it seems like you guys go to the screen and roll with Jonas Aidoo. What makes Jonas so good at screening?
I mean, he's one of the best centers in the nation. He always competes really hard in practice every single day, and he's always super consistent throughout practice and as well as games. So, I mean, he makes it super easy for us to get open. Me and Z, Santi, all of us guards, JG, Freddie coming off screens, getting downhill and stuff like that. So he frees us up so much. Same with Tobey and the rest of the bigs as well as JP.
Okay, we either have 10 minutes or 50 seconds. It's unclear. So we're going to go to David now.
Hey, Dalton, can you just take us through the last couple of minutes? You're sitting on 39. Did you want four? Obviously, did you want 40? And was coach upset with a couple of your shot selections late?
I'm sure he is. I try to get my 40, but it's a big shout out to my teammates for just letting me get the ball and just trying to get me to that 40 mark. I had multiple chances throughout the whole entire game to get that. I had a couple missed layups, mid-range shots, but I mean, it's really my teammates for getting me in those spots and really helping me get there.
Okay, let's see if it logs us off. If it